It's often said that location, location, location is the key to a successful business. I know when we were considering moving to Loveland with our the running spot, the location that's offered here in the old train depot near the river in a beautiful valley that draws a lot of people running, walking, hiking, biking to the area. It's been a boon for us.
Jamie and I both grew up in Loveland. Both our families are from Loveland, so we have we definitely have roots here. For Jamie now to teach at the high school and for me to work down at the work since 2003, we feel very fortunate to be back here in Loveland.
I've been a member of the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce for 9 years since I started my business in downtown Loveland. And the feeling that you get as a business owner in Loveland is wonderful because it's a family down here and we stick together, watch out for each other.
King's Volkswagen has been a member of the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce for close to 25 years. We've had opportunities to move and to go to other locations, but have always chose to stay in the Loveland area.
Paxson's Grill has been a member of the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce for years. We appreciate the membership. We value the membership. We feel it is important to us with being members or meeting members of the business community and increasing our sales and our business, and as long as helping other businesses increase theirs as well.
Bond Furniture Galleries and the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce have kind of grown up and matured together along with the city of Loveland. It's nothing like it was in 1965 when they had opened the store here.
As a member of the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce, we are part of a team with a common goal of growing and improving Loveland.
Being a part of the downtown area is like the heartbeat of Loveland, and we get to watch all the wonderful activities that prosper and the events that happen in the area.
Because we like being part of the fabric of a small community. We've recently expanded, and we plan on staying here close to another 25 years, if not more.
We are working with like-minded people who are striving to make Loveland the best it can be, both as home and business.
It's a great time for everyone to work together to help the city become a great community.
All in all, we're happy. We've been here now since August of 2008, and we intend to be here for quite a while.
It's a great organization, it's a great city, and we are very pleased and proud to be part of it. And we wish that we hear another 100 years, and there's the fourth generation of Canada's working at Bond Furniture Galleries in the city of Loveland and with the Loveland Area Chamber of Commerce.